Gopal. And yes, we're getting you the latest as far as that massive controversy over BJP's Dalit outreach is concerned. A few days ago, we told you how a UP minister, Suresh Rana, had actually ordered in food from outside while supposedly eating at a Dalit residence. And now another controversy has come to light. This time, a UP minister saying that, look, we face mosquitoes every single time we visit the Dalit's house, but despite that, we ensure that we go ahead and visit their home. So almost seeming that it's a favor that they're doing for Dalits at this point. This is the controversial statement that's been made. Listen in to exactly what she said.
देखिए, पहली बार कोई सरकार ऐसी बनी है जब किसी परिवार के लिए नहीं, किसी जाति के लिए नहीं, दलितों वंचितों पिछड़ों के उत्थान के लिए बनी है, महिलाओं के लिए भी नहीं, नौजवानों के लिए बनी है, गरीबों को लाभ हो, किसानों को लाभ हो, आज हमारा युवा इस तरह से भटके नहीं, तो इनको ध्यान में रख के योजनाएँ बनाई जा रही और योजनाओं का लाभ भी सुनिश्चित हो, इसके लिए सरकार के मंत्री जा के रात भर मच्छर काट रहे हैं और जा रहा है और बड़ी प्रसन्न सबसे बड़ी बात बड़ी प्रसन्नता का अनुभव कर रहा है। किसी को दो मिले तो कहता है मेरे को चार जगह और मेरी चौपाल करा देना, क्योंकि तो जब काम करने के बाद ऐसे संतोष की अनुभूति होती है तो बहुत बड़ी ताकत हमारी बनती है।
So there you have the UP minister saying that despite mosquitoes biting us all the time, we still go ahead and ensure that we visit these Dalits' homes. This has triggered also a big political controversy, even as outrage peaks across the country. Here's a look at how the Congress has chosen to react.
It's a matter of shame. This shows that BJP is a party which is casteist, manuvadi, which discriminates against the scheduled castes and scheduled tribes. The BJP president and the prime minister should have expelled these people, dismissed them, but they have taken no action.
And let's go across to Payal Mehta for more details on this. Payal, the BJP government possibly assumed that this would be damage control in a sense and tried to begin this initiative of a Dalit outreach. But instead, it's backfired because we're getting one controversy after another coming to light. The latest being this minister who says that despite mosquitoes biting us, we're going ahead and visiting these Dalits' homes.
Well, of course, certainly his part, the lady in question over there certainly, is likely to be pulled up because this is not going to go well with the party. The party has given them clear-cut instructions, and the instructions have come in from none other than the Prime Minister, saying that please make an honest attempt to reach out to the Dalits, to the backwards, those people, so that a political message can also be sent across to them that this government believes in the inclusiveness of all. And that's one of the reasons the Gram Swaraj Abhiyan was something which was taken forth. People were meant to go to the constituencies, go to these extremely backward areas, try and connect with the people, do a chopal, etc. over there. But here this minister seems to have, in a way, violated what instructions were really given, because the whole purpose of this exercise was to fit in those shoes, to see how these people live. They live in the poorest of poor conditions, are deprived of the basic amenities of life, and there was a reassuring message that these leaders were meant to take from the Prime Minister's office. But clearly this is going to backfire because one after the other controversy. First
you've got the Congress also questioning the government on this, because you've got another UP minister now who's made this rather controversial remark. Payal, thanks for joining us with those updates on the story.